Welcome back to the recording, and I just watered the bed. Alright, let's see how the fortunes are. Very happy, that's good. Weather report. Clear and sunny. And puppy is wagging his tail loudly. Let's give him some water. There we go again. And what? Hey, we got some maple syrup. That's always good. Again, I would like to get to the point where we can just have a big maple field, if I can speak. This pup is barking again. Let's get this corn and stuff watered. Corn is, again, probably one of the crops that I wanted more of, because we can quickly, and I do mean quickly, make profit back up. Because that's what you want. You want the seeds to not only pay for themselves, but pay for future seeds, pay for stuff that reoccurring plants are some of the best you can get. Alright, watering these, watering more. Don't need watered poppies, might go get more poppy seeds. And again, I kind of goofed up with the hops. I really should have planted them at first. And I am going to sell quite a bit of hops. But I'm going to be saving more of them for when we get the kegs and can start brewing. Because the beers, the ales, stuff like that sell so much better. Alright, we got some pine tars. That's good. We need them later for crafting. And that's it. This grass has to go. It just, it's time. I've reached my point. Anyways, let's store these. Taking a quick look, see if there's anything I want to take with us. And there is not. So let's go and buy 3 more poppy seeds. Hopefully he's open. And then we're going to later make our way towards the wizard, turn in the quest. And after that, I don't know what we're going to do. I mean, we could go back to the mines, we could try fishing, we could do a lot of stuff. Not when I want to click. Pay for a deli- okay, sorry George, I don't have any melons. Really? Chocolate? Okay, whatever. So, I think she will be somewhere over there. And don't get me wrong, we're gonna go talk to George anyways, because it's George. He's older, he's kind. Hey, Vince. Sorry about that, buddy. Now, go inside, because I'm gonna get a cake and a drink. What in the world? Anyways, I think just from this adding of this stuff, sort of the museum has probably helped it out a lot. I mean, the kids can learn a lot just by coming in now. I don't even know where she is. So she giggles first, say hi, and then it's like, eh, bye. And we'll probably go find Pam later tonight, give her beer or something again. There's a book missing here, happy items. Yep. Where is Penny? God, I hope there wasn't a glitch. Anyways, here's blacksmith with the... ooh, sweet peas up there. Ooh, we got two. Oh, because of the gatherer perk. Yes, it's already paid off for itself. Anyways, no clue where Penny is. That's a bit scary. Penny, oh Penny. She's not there. Ooh, do we need to file a missing persons report? Which comes down to this, I mean, where's the constable? Where's the police officer? Okay, not good. So let's go searching for Penny. Here's Alex. She's not in her normal spot. And I'm not going to pull up the wiki just to find where she's at. That's not something I'm gonna do. Anyways, let's Bread, good bread. He's here. Set to news station. Taking a look around, there's Haley. Well, this has me a bit worried. Oh, here she is. Okay. So tomorrow we can give her a sweet pea. Let's go talk to George. I mean, I'd just like to chat him up, see how he's doing. Still need to look up gift stuff for him, too. I know the mayor is going to want a lot of stuff. And by a lot of stuff, I mean like the blueberries and things like that. Any? Okay, I already checked. That is probably something very odd, seeing the farmer going through the trash cans looking for goods. And I guess I'm kind of like, hey, I'm just looking for compost stuff. Is she even in here? Nope. Pizza cartons, okay. She's probably up here. Pierre's working out or something. Anyways, let's go up to the wizard. Tell him we did his quest, pay up. And then we'll continue just look around. I mean, I'm gonna need to get more wood now to make another chest so that we can store these food items. Or maybe I won't need to. I don't know. Don't pay attention to me. Hey, buddy. So we just did that. Come here. Yep, just made some money. And I mean, once we can get the void essences and stuff like that for him, we can befriend him fairly quickly. Now, I do dislike the fact that he's so far away. Here's more sweet peas. Always good. Can we get anything? Nope. Anyways, let's head on back first to the ranch and then probably back town. Really? What? No one's here. Why can't I enter? It makes no sense to me. That just truly kind of irks me a bit. And the fact that I can't find anyone! Hey, there's Jess. I know she likes these. Here you go, Jess. Haley, or Holly, Haley, whatever her name is. There's Penny again, which we could give her another gift. There you go. Hey, Pam. Yeah, and they do hint. I mean, he does like it. Okay, see around, do stuff. Emily. I feel lazy today. That's alright. Apparently, so is Gus. Press space, we just pressed it. Do do. Pew. Pew. I've never been good at these styles of games. Boom. So I mean I'm I'm choking on something. I got greedy. Pew 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 pew. Pew 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 pew. Ah. Okay. Really? I don't know what the coins give you. Oh yeah. I mean, certain little mini games like this are pretty fun. And this is probably gonna be something I can't beat myself because I've never been good at them. Because I always tend to get distracted or something. Nope, 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 get away from me. Ah! See what I mean? So, keep shooting, keep shooting, keep shooting, keep shooting. What in the world did that do? Oh, it makes them... I think it just... increased the speed and made them afraid of me. What? I just grabbed that. I have no idea what that was. What does this coin? He can now move somewhere else. Cool. So I guess the whole point of this is just to survive as long as you can. Okay, that's new. This episode of this will be called Trying Out the Arcade. Really? Oh, wow. That was a nice boost. Give me the coin or whatever it is. Yep, we're about to lose. Yep, we just lost. Game over. That was fun. Gus selling stuff yet? Nope. Come on, Gus. Maybe I need to leave, then come back. Hey, Penny. Can we come back in? Yeah, come in, come in, come in. I'm gonna buy a beer. Gonna come here to Pam. Let's put these torches away. Here you go, Pam. So that should help make her a little bit friendlier. Let's take a quick look. Yep. Linus would actually like to get the flower or something. Actually, I wonder what the cooking thing is. No, it's not. It's not cooked items, it's just better grade items. So let's grab more sweet peas. Continue to run over here. Let's go see Linus. Linus, Maximus. Who cares? And I don't really know what he gives you, what happens, but I do know that if you get up to the 5-star ratings with multiple people, it's an achievement, it's good. And I mean, if you're a farmer and all, you kind of want to have a good relationship with everyone. I don't know what's shaking in here, but... sadly, we need to chop it all back. And again, I want to get the barn place before we do the silo. That way I know exactly where I want stuff. If that makes any sense. Have we even shipped the cola? Let's ship cola. Probably be trash, but let's ship it. Come back in here, open up this chest, put the bread in, put this in. No, you come back here. Let's move down. Keep a look. Cut more of this back. I thought I was gonna get poppies and I didn't get the poppies. Man, I didn't think that the grass would overgrow like this. Nope. Alright, that's it. I can't see anything, so these trees are going. And that's just the big thing right now, it's not being able to dig in. I'm gonna do a line of trees and stuff, but it's a stone. But till then, I mean, we kinda have to get rid of some of these trees, and the wood's gonna be put to good use. Come on, drop it down. There we go. I don't think I watered this. Ooh, that could have been bad. So let's go ahead again, once again, put all this stuff back. And I don't know what I'm doing with these mixed seeds. Alright, so let's get flipped for the day and see if we got anything new. That's pretty good. Again, we're making more meat than we made at JoJo. 10th day of summer. Man, I sure hope it's gonna be sunny tomorrow. Okay. Oh, that's good. What did we get? Yo, Yeah, like we're not, like we never are. Probably pull up something and see. Okay. Oh, alright, I thought these were already harvestable, but they're not. So let's quickly water as much stuff as we can. It'd be nice if the beehive was already producing. Have you encountered anything? Well, I guess it makes sense. I mean, we don't have anything grown up for the crows to come eat. Get some of that up. Make more stuff. And I mean, again, with corn, I'm not too worried about stuff about it or something. Eventually, I'll be thinking. Because with the corn and all, I mean, it'll grow in the fall. So there's no true big rush. Would have been good if I had done wheat. Excuse me again. Which I'll probably start up that stuff next year. Along with a lot of garlic. Did I water these? I can't tell. Oh well, let's just go on assumption I did not. Yep, come along here. Cut this all back again. There we go, that's so much better. Man. Yeah, come on, jump it all. Let's get the stone up. Geodes, stuff like that, always nice. Where to go now? Who to visit now? Let me scratch the top of my head. Ooh, that feels good. And we continue down. Let's see if we can't find any more sweet peas. Here's some spice berries to sell off or to keep. I'm already loving the gatherer perk. Let's go ahead and get more of the stone and the wood. I mean, all of that's going to be useful later. As I save up the money, as I try to get stuff. And the biggest thing right now for me to save up the money isn't for fall crops right now or anything like that, which I do need to save money for, but it's going to mostly be just unlocking the rest of those bundles up there. And as we unlock those, hopefully the rewards get better, hopefully we can get just more stuff, get everything unlocked. I mean, unlocking the desert is going to be highly important because you can make tons of money there. Getting iron to, what's that? Oh, okay. Getting iron to upgrade tools is going to be important. Because I need to have that iron axe before the fall, or steel. And the reason for that is because there's something special I want to get. There's a secret wood. And from there, I mean, I can get all the hardened wood that I need. Nope, no wood. There you go. Yep. Feed grass, or buy it from you. Is everyone poor here? Are we even up one heart? Yes, we are. Anyways, let's go find Penny. Just talking to villagers raises it up, not talking lowers it. I think actually getting caught foraging like this tends to also lower stuff. Hello, Elliot. See what I mean? They don't like seeing you going through the trash and stuff. They find it gross, they find it creepy. They just don't understand. Which I mean, in real life, I mean, it's creepy going through the trash. Here, it kind of makes sense. People were throwing away very good items. Here we go. Mudstone. Okay, we can donate that. Donating mudstone may give us a reward, it may give us something. So let's go here to Penny, give her the poppy. Yep. Alright, Gunther. I'm gonna donate something to you. Where have I been putting the stones? Right here, good. Ugh. So I mean, let's go and check. What's special about the mudstone? That's granite. Mudstone, a fine grained rock made from ancient clay or mud. Yep, pretty much. So let's leave, let's go to the beach. It's a shame that we have a festival tomorrow. Well, maybe. I mean, I thought about doing something like this, but no, really, and I am getting a bit tired again. So it would be about time for break. Yeah, let's try not to gift anyone something that we are going to need. I was really hoping to find a mussel or something like that around here, but no luck. Which sucks. This one could go back up to the top. And this is just everyday type of stuff. Anyone around? Doja Cola, good. And, ooh, broken CD, it's a trash item, but we can keep it. Giving you her chocolate cake. Okay, now we know who to give a chunk, the garbage cake to. There's my allergies. Sneezing again. Come on, let's go in and talk to people. Here's Emily. What's up, Emily? I wish you did. Yeah. No, I do not enjoy the sunny weather. So what's back here? Oh, just the dining room. Sounds like someone's let their chihuahua or something out and about. Hey, Pam. Yep, but you shop at JoJo. She said, no, you little bleepity bleep. Hey, farm guy, you think you can? I'm gonna become something great like that? Ooh, 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 ooh. Maru's. I don't know what Maru likes. so we're gonna skip that. Hey, Catherine. Yep. Yeah, I know you carry a variety of useful items. I shop at Paris quite a lot, actually. More sweet peas, always good to have. Oh man, gotta get out of this funk. Sore for some reason. Let's go ahead and sell these off. Sure. Keep the flowers, always keep the flowers. Put this stuff back up. And all that looks good. I mean, now we know who to give the chocolate cake to. Sure beats selling it. So let's throw these in here. Still need a lot more wood, and I'm just thinking. That's all you can do is just think. Let's continue to Nope. Let's continue to chop down stuff. Do we have a tap on that maple right there, or oak? Is it an oak or a maple? I'm not too sure. It's maple, okay. And I'm thinking around the greenhouse is where I'm mostly going to grow. Oh, maple woods. And I apologize for my short first speaking. I'm trying to fight back the upset stomach and now runny nose and stuff like that. God, I love this game. So fun. So let's see, there's stuff back here that's kind of in the way, so let's keep chopping. I mean, I know some people right now who are literally just clearing out the land. That's all they're doing. They're not keeping any trees, they're not keeping any of the grass. They don't want that right now. And I mean, I can't blame them too much. Yeah, I mean, you really have to truly cut back and tame a lot of this land, which means that a lot of stuff has to be cut down. When we chop these down and all these butterflies come out. And don't get me wrong, it's all for good time. Hey, we got some, honey. That's good. So let's go over here, get this honey. Poppy honey. Yummy. Put you. Let's go ahead and sell the poppy honey. Take a quick look around again. Let's continue just chop back some of this stuff. It's all very good. I mean, the more land we clear and stuff, the better. There goes the crew. I scared off one crew. Good job, guys. Let's see, it's 34 minutes in, I'm gonna stretch first, and I don't think we gave the dog water today. Yep, and we saw that I'm completely out of energy, so let's go ahead, go sleep, get the dog some No love. And let's see if we got any new skills. Nope. But we made some money. Oh my goodness. Wow. Wow, that's a lot of money from the honey. Anyways, with that... Wow. I'm gonna take a break. I may come do more recording here in a bit. Anything going on? Nope. So, yeah, I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.